Here's a demo of our color changing LED motion sensing pumpkin. We've got the PIR sensor right in the front. Right now it's not sensing any motion, so it's changing colors pretty slowly. But if I wave my hand here, you can see that it sensed the motion and now it's flashing rapidly. So that's the basics of our chuck-o-lantern.